A real example from my therapy practice. A woman does not like to be outside. She does not visit her friends, she does not visit her family, she works from home, she calls her mother, her father from the phone. So she always stays at home. And when she came to me, saying that she has a son, and he was always happy child. He was always happy to play with kids. But one day he said, "Mom, I don't want to go to kindergarten. I don't want to play with friends anymore. I don't need friends anymore. I want to be here at home with you. I want to be just like you, Mom. Let's have fun together." And luckily that woman was able to realize that there is something wrong. She realized that her son, who was always happy about seeing his friends, decided to stop, to avoid, not to do it anymore, just because he wants to be as his mother. And luckily I offer online sessions, so she don't have to leave her place to see a psychologist. And I spoke with her on Skype, and we discussed that situation.